My first season in college softball has been incredible. I've been around so many great girls and had so many great experiences with them. They've really helped me along the way. The biggest adjustment has been finding food on my own. I like to snack a lot throughout the day, so like having to walk down all the way to campus from the dorms is a lot of exercise, so it makes me feel like I eat more when I get the food. Well, the go-to snack on campus, I usually just get like smoothies or something, but at the baseball games, there's the chicken strips, and those are the go-to. During the UCLA series, there's a little rain delay in which our team took part in a little dance-off against UCLA. It was just awesome. That explains our team perfectly. Our team is always up and active and doing something. We have a lot of big personalities on this team, so I feel like that was a great way to show the world kind of what we're about. Do you want to be on video really quick? You want to learn a dance move? No? Dang it, I tried. My brother is an equipment manager for the U of A softball team. My mom played both basketball and softball at University of Arizona. My mom refuses to wear one or the other, so she says she's gonna have to get a split shirt, wear a Cal on the front, Arizona on the back, vice versa. Thought about Arizona, but the weather there kinda, it's a little too hot for my likings. But I mean, Berkeley in general, it's just a really great place, and I've really grown to love it here, so I'm happy. Playing multiple sports really keeps you in shape and it gets you going. And I feel like the combination of the two kind of plays different roles in each of the sports themselves. Like the agility with soccer combined with like softball, I feel like pushed me like to be my best. I feel like I have really bad depth perception, so actually shooting a basketball into the hoop doesn't really work for me. Yeah. I preferred softball. I mean, soccer kept me active, kept me going, but I feel like I'm not really a long distance runner, I'm more of like a short sprint, so soccer I feel like wouldn't fit me. My name's Lindsay Rood, I'm a freshman shortstop on the Cal softball team. Go Bears!